गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, माई सेल्फ भारतेंदु, लेक्चर इन केमिस्ट्री फ्रॉम बी टी सी गवर्नमेंट मॉडल सीनियर सेकेंडरी स्कूल नूरपुर डिस्ट्रिक्ट कांगड़ा वेलकम्स यू ऑल इन माई टूडेज टॉपिक ऑन केमिकल कानेटिक्स चैप्टर 4। इन माई प्रेजेंट वीडियो वी विल लर्न अबाउट द कोलिजन थ्योरी टू अंडरस्टैंड द रिएक्शन मैकेनिज्म। आई होप यू विल एंजॉय दिस वीडियो एंड लर्न इन द प्ले वे मैथड टू अंडरस्टैंड द थ्योरी। सो लेट अस स्टार्ट विद द फर्स्ट स्लाइड। In the present slide, there is a small introduction about chemical kinetics. The section is also known as rate of reaction, and it is a branch of chemistry which deals with the study of rate of chemical reaction, factor affecting the rate of reaction and mechanism involved is called as chemical kinetics. On the basis of speed of reaction or the rate of reaction, reactions are of two type. One are the slow reaction and other are the fast reactions. Slow reactions are those reaction which takes place at the appreciable slow speed or takes long time to complete. Example is the rusting of iron and the fermentation process. Whereas the fast reaction are those reaction which takes place at very high speed and are completed in few seconds. Example is photography or the explosive reaction of TNT. So while discussing the factor affecting the rate of reaction, we have to keep some factors in our mind which affects or which governs the rate of a chemical reaction. These factors are concentration of reactants, the temperature of system, the nature of reacting species, presence of catalyst, the surface area of reaction, and in some cases the exposure to the radiation, especially in the cases of photochemical reactions. In the present slide, we will discuss about the mechanism of reaction, that is how a reaction actually happens. This is explained with the help of collision theory given by Max Strauss and William Lewis during the period of 1916 to 1918, approximately 104 years ago, and is still the basic theory to explain or to study the rate of a chemical reaction, especially in case of gaseous reaction. But the theory is also valid to a good extent in case of reactions in the solution phase. According to collision theory, for a reaction to occur, collisions between reacting species is must. The theory is in accordance with the kinetic molecular gas theory, which state that in case of gases, molecules of gases are in the state of continuous motion, and during their motion they undergoes a number of collisions. In case if the gas is pure and contains only one type of molecules, so after intermolecular collisions, which is elastic in nature, no product is formed. But in case if two different species of gases are colliding simultaneously, then product is formed, which depends upon the collision frequency of reacting species. See here, the collision frequency is defined as the number of collisions that takes place per second per unit volume of the reaction mixture. Collision frequency, which is denoted by the letter Z, is an important tool in the hand of scientists to study the rate of a reaction. Let us see the postulates of collision theory. According to collision theory, reactants molecules are assumed as hard spheres. Second, for a reaction to occur, collision between reactants is must. That is, these hard spheres will definitely collide with each other. The number of collisions taking place per second per unit volume is called as collision frequency. And the fourth postulate, although the collision frequency is very high for a normal reaction under normal condition at STP, which is in the range of 10 raised to the power 25 to 10 raised to the power 28, but the rate of reaction depends upon two other factors also. And these two factors are, only those collisions are called as effective collision which leads to the formation of product. For effective collisions, the reacting species must cross two barriers. One is the energy barrier and other is the orientation barrier. The first is energy barrier. See, during the motion of particles, all molecules do not possess same or equal amount of energy. The energy depends upon the motion of molecule, and only those molecules which have certain minimum value of energy called as threshold energy are capable of forming product. We very well know that energy is required to break the old bonds between reactants. So this threshold energy must be equal to the bond dissociation energy of the reactants. The second factor is the orientation barrier. Let us assume that colliding molecules have sufficient energy in them, but still it is not the surety that all collisions will lead to the formation of products. They must also overcome the orientation barrier. The colliding species must have properly oriented, or the orientation between them must be proper. See, after the breaking of old bond by the bond dissociation energy, new bonds are formed. They are formed only when collision takes place at a specific point where new bonds can be formed. Let us see about the orientation barrier. Consider an example between the reaction between two molecules of nitrogen dioxide, which leads to the formation of dinitrogen tetraoxide. See, in the 3D model, I have represented two molecules of nitrogen dioxide. See, the red color are the atoms of nitrogen and blue color are the atoms of oxygen. So the atom of nitrogen in one nitrogen dioxide collides with the second nitrogen of second nitrogen dioxide. The orientation is proper, that is head on between the two nitrogens, and nitrogen after this collision forms a molecule of dinitrogen tetraoxide, whereas in case of second, which is improper orientation, see, one of the nitrogen collides with the oxygen of second atom. So due to this improper oriented collision, no product is formed and the two molecules of nitrogen dioxide moves in other direction. After the 3D model, let us see the video of proper orientation and improper orientation in another animation. See, in case of proper orientation, the molecules are colliding head on, that is, two nitrogen atoms are colliding head on. In case of improper orientation, we have seen that the two nitrogens are not colliding at the same point. So this is not a head-on collision between two nitrogen atoms. Therefore, in this video, we have seen that no product is formed even after the collision. So this was the important features and the postulates of collision theory. The important outcomes of the theory are as follows. For a reaction to occur, collision is must between the reacting species. Second, only a certain fraction of total number of collisions are effective in nature, that is, which leads to the formation of product. The effective collisions, reactants must possess a minimum energy called as threshold energy and have a proper orientation in them. To explain the collision theory mathematically, consider any reaction at ordinary condition. If Z is the collision frequency and if F is the fraction of molecules undergoing effective collision, then the rate of reaction, which is equal to the decrease in the concentration of reactant with respect to time, that is minus dx upon dt, will be equal to the product of total number of fraction of molecules undergoing effective collision multiplied by the collision frequency, that is Z, or in simple words, minus dx upon dt is equal to F into Z. In collision theory, temperature is one important factor which governs the rate of a chemical reaction. So the dependence of temperature on the rate of reaction, which is studied by the Maxwell-Boltzmann distribution curve in accordance to the kinetic molecular gas theory, is as follows. Let us discuss it. According to the kinetic gas theory and Maxwell-Boltzmann distribution curve, during motion of gas particles, they possess various types of molecular motion. Out of these motions, maximum number of gas molecules have most probable kinetic energy, that is MPS, in them. With an increase in temperature, the collision frequency increases. Also, the molecules with the effective collisions also increases. See the distribution curve at temperature T1. The area under curve shows the number of effective collisions, whereas at temperature T2, which is higher as compared to the T1, the area under this curve increases and shows that more product is formed. Let us see the in the distribution curve at temperature T1, see the green colored graph. The peak of this graph represents the molecules having most probable kinetic energy. And see the area under this curve, which is represented in the blue line. This area represents the fraction of molecules capable of undergoing effective collisions. Now, when the temperature is increased, the graph becomes flattened. Now, shown in brown color, which is at the temperature T2. The most probable kinetic energy at temperature T2, the graph is flattened, and see the brown color solid lines. These represent the fraction of molecules capable of undergoing effective collision. The area now has increased from the previous area, so the total number of product now increases at higher temperature. Roughly, we have ascertained that with every 10 degree rise in temperature, the rate of fraction almost becomes double, 2 to 3 to 4 folds. So this was the important features of collision theories. Let us summarize the important aspects of collision theory. For any type of chemical reaction, whether in gas phase or in solution phase, collisions are must between the reactant particles. Effective collisions depends upon the threshold energy and the proper orientation of the reactants. With the increase in temperature, the rate of chemical reaction almost become double due to the fact that at high temperature, the fraction of molecules with threshold energy increases and the number of effective collisions also increases. Catalyst reduces the threshold energy barrier. That's why always increases the rate of a chemical reaction. So these were the important features and the summaries of collision theory. I hope you have enjoyed this video session and enjoyed the online classes. In the last, I want to thank all of you for viewing my video. In the last, I also request you, please subscribe my YouTube channel and share my video. Thanks and have a nice day.